Coach Selva here with Delaware Men's Lacrosse and Coach's Quick Tip. Today we'll be talking about the way to put yourself in the right position to make a save. I'm here with Parker Farragan. So first we're gonna start with Parker's feet. We're gonna face straight upfield at the shooter. When we try to put ourselves in the best situation, we want our feet to be straight across, pointing at the shooter. So if I'm the shooter here, Parker's feet are both pointing at me. They're a little outside the shoulder width. If his feet were a little more narrow, he wouldn't have balance. He would be falling forward. That's not balance there. When he's a little wider, he's got a good base, athletic stance there. And then once we go from the feet, we're gonna go to the hips. As you can see, Parker's hips. Let's take a seat there, Parker. Nice athletic base. His hips are over his heels, giving him a solid base. So if I push him either way, he's not moving. So he's got a good solid base there. Next from the hips, we can go to the hands. What we like to talk about a lot is eye, thumb, ball. So when Parker's looking at the shooter and the ball, his eyes match up with his thumb right here, and then up to the ball out there. So if your hands are a little lower, he's gonna have to bring his hands up, and that's more momentum bringing it up to the ball rather than one motion to the ball. So we're gonna go full stance again. So right there is pretty good base from the feet to the hips to the hands. That's what we're asking for right there. Some little tips that goalies are told when they're younger is step towards the ball. And at University of Delaware, we're teaching the goalies to step sideways rather than forward. Because if Parker is sitting here and there's a 10-yard shooter out there and he steps towards the ball, he's making that 10, 11-yard shot into a 9 to 10-yard shot. He's giving himself, stepping from here up, taking that one little extra second to react, and he's taking himself out of that position. So you step back, Parker. So if he's in that stance there, he steps sideways, he's keeping that 10, 11-yard shot a 10, 11-yard shot. Also, back to the goal, Parker. If they shoot, and they shoot the stick side, they step sideways, if you look from the front here, he's covering everything up on that side. So now if we go off stick, we want to focus on every shot. We want to punch our hands to the ball. You don't want to catch them inside. So if Parker steps up, punch. You see how his hands go out and they're out there holding it. If his hands are in, he's getting handcuffed right here and he can't make the save. If the ball takes a weird bounce or a hop or gets deflected, he's stuck in there and he can't do anything. So if the shot goes over here, his hands are out, he's not gonna get handcuffed. The ball can take a bounce and he's still able to make a play on the ball. Bring your hands in. Where can he go from here? He can't do anything. He's stuck going up or in. He really can't get his hands out. So those are some of the basic tips we teach our goalies at University of Delaware. Thanks for watching Coach's Quick Tips.